हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास थर्ड सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस टू सी। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ईच डिजिट इन फॉलोइंग नंबर। सो हियर दे हैव गिवन यू 1, 10, 100 and 1000। सो यू हैव टू राइट इन अकॉर्डिंग टू 1, 10, 100 and 1000। So in one it will again come to 2, and if 10, so 7 will become 70. So 3 in 100 become 300. If 5 in 1000, so it become 5000. Okay, like this question number B also 7, 90, 300 and 8000. Okay, now the question number 2 is from the number with the clues given below. 10th place is 6 and 1's place is 2. More than 6000 place is, so 4 less than 10, and the 100th place is between 3 to 5. So what will come here? 1's is 8, 10th is 6, 100 is 4 and 1000 is 6. Okay, now we come to the true false. First one is the place value of 3 is 3 in 3728 is 300. Yes, no. What the question is asking, the place value is 3, but 3 is over here. So if there is 1000, so it will be 2, but there is, they have written 100 only, so it is false. And you have to write here, it is 3000. Now next, the place value of 0 of the place value of 0 in 8064 is 0. Yes, 0's place value always is 0. Now this even, the place value of 7 in 9746 is 7000. No, it will 700. So you will write here false, and it is 700, not 1000. Now the D1, the place value of face value of 9 in 7289 is 9. Yes, 2. Now the next, 7000 plus 500 plus 6 ones is, yes. Now next, the sum of the place value of 2, 3 as in 3034 is 3003. No, it is 3030. Okay, so now turn your page. Write the place value and giving the digit following the numbers. Okay, now 1. So we have to find place value. So 1 will be 1 because it's on 1s. Now next. Now place value of 1. So 1000, again plus place value in 1, so it becomes 100. Okay, because we have to find the place value of 1 only. Now 6, in first 60. Okay, now second 600, and the third one is 6000. Okay, now they come to the fifth one. Write the place value and face value of the following digit in the value of number. Now first we will write the face value. 6 is 6 and the place value is 6000. Okay, now the face value of 8 is 8 and here is 80. Now next is face value of 3 is 3 and over here 3000. Now the question number 6. Work out the following. The difference of the place value of 2 8 n 3688. So they have written like this: 80 minus 8 is equal to 72. Now the next one, the product of the place value and the face value of 3 in 7830 is, so we will write here 30 face into face value 33. So 30 into 3 is 90. Now next, the quotient when the place value of 6 in 5986 is divided by its face value, and the answer is, so here the place value of 6 in here 6 is 1. So 6 divided by 6 is equal to 1. So why we have written 6 into 6? 6 divide 6 because the place value of 6 is written over here in 1. Now the next, the product of the place value of 5 in 1253 by the face value of 9 in 9078 is, so here in place value 5 is 50 and the face value will be same 9, but they have given you the product, so into and 9, and your answer will be 450. Okay, so children, we have completed the exercise 4C, and this exercise you have to do in your, sorry, 2C, and this exercise you have to do in your textbook only. Thank you.